how everyone can become a spiritual master. To become a spiritual master is not easy job. One must be very learned, a scholar, and must have full realization of the self and everything. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given us a little formula that if you strictly follow the teachings of Bhagavad-gītā and if you please the purpose of Bhagavad-gītā, then you become Guru. It is said, Jare dakho tare kaho Kṛṣṇa upadesh. To become Guru is very difficult job, but if you simply carry the message of Bhagavad-gītā and try to convince anyone you meet, then you become a Guru. Now at this Krishna consciousness moment is, and for this purpose we are presenting Bhagavad-gītā as it is, without any malinterpretation.